I never wanted it to be this way. Leading a team of superheroes while my best friends rot in the ground. I'm John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, a.k.a. Aviator. There's Eve Sandler, Anthony Jumpkins, Kevin Outer Spacey, and most importantly, a nice guy. This is our story. Weirdly, this pouring of something into some other thing led to four friends and Anthony developing superpowers. He wasn't even there. They were all strangely sunglasses related. A gift? Or a deep, dark curse? Breaking news! A villain named Mouse Protector, who has the superpower of plot armor, is terrorizing mice? I'm sorry, but I'd assume she'd be protecting mice. This name makes no sense.
Wait, no, don't step on that.
And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, dad, I don't know when. We'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Well, he came from college just the other day. So much like a man I just had to say.
A nice guy! He was super nice and super kind, and all the sunglasses loved him! No!